Now, today we're discussing something found in nearly all web pages, links. They allow users to easily click their way from page to page. To start, let's discuss what HTML links are. All HTML links are hyperlinks. They are clickable links that jump you to another document. When you move the mouse over the link, the mouse arrow will turn into a little hand. Remember, a link doesn't have to be a text. It could be anything, an image, a button, or even me. Now, let's go into syntax. Now, in HTML, all links are defined with the A tag, like this. The href attribute is like the roadmap. It specifies the destination address of the link. The link text is the visible part. Clicking on the visible part then sends you to the specified address. Next, we discuss local links. The previous examples were using absolute URL, aka a full web address. A local link, aka a link to the same website, is specified with a relative URL. That means there's no www part like that. By default, a link will appear in one of three ways. An unvisited link is underlined and blue, a visited link is underlined and purple, an active link is underlined and red. But you can change the default colors by using CSS. To learn more about that, head to the CSS tutorial. Next, let's cover the target attribute. The target attribute specifies where to open the linked document. It can have one of the following values: underscore blank opens the linked document in a new window or tab. Underscore self opens the linked document in the same window slash tab as it was clicked. This is usually the default. Underscore parent opens the linked document in the parent frame. Underscore top opens the linked document in the full body of the window. Lastly, frame name opens the linked document in a named frame. But what if you want to use images as links? It's actually pretty common and should look like this. As you can see, we simply wrap the img element inside an a element. You can add a title to a link using the title attribute. The title attribute specifies extra information about an element. The information is most often shown as a tooltip text when the mouse moves over the element. Before we end class, let's do a quick chapter summary. The A element is used to define a link. The href attribute is used to define the link address. The target attribute is used to define where to open the linked document. Using the img element inside an A will define an image as a link.